guys, and welcome to another unboxing. Today what I'm going to do is I'm going to be showing you the HMV Premium Collection edition of the Time Machine. It's the HG Wales Time Machine from 1960. So yeah, as always, I'll leave the link down below in the description box if you want to pick this up, as well as all the important information like subtitles, languages and special features. If you have any questions, ask them down below and I'll of course answer them for you. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to open this up and then we're going to get straight into this unboxing. Okay, so here we have it, the Time Machine, HG Wales, a George Pal production. So you can see here it says at the top, as always, Premium Collection, and this comes with the Blu-ray, the DVD and the digital download. So yeah, on the slip box that comes with it, got really nice artwork as always, they're sort of hand-drawn or painted on. Looks really, really nice, of the, you know, the futuristic world set in this movie, with the Eloi and the Morlocks. On the spine, as always, we have the, obviously the title of the film, but here on the left, where it's a bit silvery, hopefully you can make that out, it says the Premium Collection and the year 1960 and the number of the release, which is the Premium Collection number 18. Okay, and then on the back, as is expected, a bit of a synopsis, the special features, which I will write down below, and you know, the typical information they give you. So yeah, overall, a really nice slip box. The front cover art looks really, really nice. Okay. And then if we take the slip box off, we've got the same image on the Amaray case. Obviously the Premium Collection always come with the clear Amaray case. So yeah, the same image, and then on the back exactly the same. This is one of the things I thought that they could do a bit better, is they could sort of change the image, you know, at least from the Amaray case to the slip box. Okay, so I'm just going to open this up off screen because I'm going to take out the digital copy. And what we find when we open it up is the disc on the right here, just sort of this sort of very typical blue colour that they use a lot with their Warner Brothers. And it has the title, and this is the Blu-ray disc. And then we have some art cards, which I'll show you in a second. And then on the left, we have an all black disc, which is the DVD. Okay, so we're going to take a look at the inside artwork. So here you go, hopefully you can make that out. I'll sort of move it. Sometimes it's a bit difficult to see, but yeah, it's a really nice artwork there with the Time Machine, if you can make that out. So yeah, really nice to have this inside artwork, just gives it a nice touch. Okay, and now we're gonna have a look at the art cards. Okay, so here we are. I'll just flip through them, as you can see them. They are a bit dark, and you know, they're not sort of dark style, like a matte finish. So there you go, the protagonist there. Once again, this time on a sort of horizontal view, black and white. The film is actually in colour. There you go, in the Time Machine. And then we have one of the sort of cover art. So really, really like, really, really nice. And I think that's it. Normally they come with four. So there you go. Yeah, and on the back, as always, they just say sort of one or other. So, four art cards. Some of these releases come with posters, but this doesn't. Then we've got the slip box. And then, obviously, the films, DVD, Blu-ray together. So yeah, all in all, nice set. I have to say, this is actually a blind buy for me. I have seen the remake, the 2002 version. I have also read the book. I think it was written in 1895, so it's an old one. But I haven't actually seen this sort of the original movie version, so I'm looking forward to checking this out. So yeah, guys, give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And as I said, all the important information will be down below. And ask any questions you want. I will answer them, of course. So thanks for watching, guys, and have a great weekend.